My dad said I had to groom the dog, so I got out my two tools.
Those two right there.
And I'm gonna brush that dog. This one is for tender spots. This one's for his back. You start off with pulling these loose hairs from him. Gotta brush him with this brush. That's about it. Now I'll let the dog recover.